Illinois State, you may now take the floor.